Wu Jian, born September 26, 1992, also known as Janice Wu, is a Chinese actress. She rose to fame for portraying young Zhao Maoshan in the 2015 hit romance drama My Sunshine, and gained attention for her roles in the television series My Amazing Boyfriend, in 2016, Fighter of the Destiny, in 2017, Li Ku de Fudra, in 2019, The Brightest Star in the Sky, in 2019, and Skate Into Love, in 2020. Country of citizenship, China. Nationality, Han nationality. Place of birth, Wuhan City, Hubei Province. Date of birth, September 26, 1992. Constellation, Libra. Blood type, type B. Height, 166 centimeters. Weight, 45 kilograms. Zodiac, Monkey. Personal life. On March 15, 2021, Zhang Yujian issued an acknowledgement that he was married to Wu Jian and had a daughter, a normal relationship marriage, a lovely child, and complete legal procedures. Early experiences. In 2010, Wu Jian was admitted to the Department of Art, Wuhan University, majoring in drama, film, and television performance. In the fall of the same year, she took a set of photos called Late Autumn from Hai and circulated on the internet. On January 11, 2012, Wu Jian won the 2011 Miss Hubei Best Photogenic Award. Subsequently, she was selected by Rouse Women as the model for the novel Freckles and the heroine Kay Wei in the print film. In 2013, while still in her junior year, she signed a contract with Zhejiang Huachi Film and Television. Career. Wu made her acting debut in 2014 with a minor role in Heroes of Sui and Tang Dynasties 3 and 4. She became known for her role in the Wuxia drama The Deer and the Cauldron, playing Mu Jianping. In 2015, Wu starred as the younger counterpart of Zhao Maoshan in the hit romance drama My Sunshine, gaining popularity for her portrayal. The following year, she played her first lead role in the romance comedy series My Amazing Boyfriend, in 2016. The series was a success and gained more than 2 billion views by the end of its run. In 2017, Wu starred in the hit fantasy drama Fighter of the Destiny. The role of Luo Luo endeared her to the audience and contributed to her rise in popularity. The same year, Wu reunited with My Sunshine co-star Luo Yongzi in the fantasy romance drama A Lifetime Love. In 2018, Wu had a guest role in the palace drama Ruyi's Royal Love in the Palace, where she played an antagonistic character for the first time. The same year, she starred in the fantasy action drama Oriental Odyssey alongside Zhen Yecheng. In 2019, Wu starred alongside Huang Zhitao in the music romance drama The Brightest Star in the Sky. The same year, she starred in the romance web series Li Ku de Fudra. In 2020, Wu starred in the sports romance drama Skate Into Love alongside Zhang Zhenken. In 2021, it was confirmed that she and her Li Ku de Fudra co-star Zhang Yujian are indeed married and have a daughter together. On March 14, 2021, the starring movie I Love Cats was released. On April 21, the urban drama 890 co-starring with Bai Jingting started broadcasting. On July 5, the TV series Ideal Illuminates China, Female Soldier Assault, was broadcast. Wu Jian played Song Shi. On July 5, the urban inspirational drama The Light Chaser starring Wu Jian was launched. On July 26, the TV series You Are My Glory starring in Friendship started airing, playing the role of Chen Shui in the play. Film, television, show, music, video, discography 2008 to 2021. Television Series from 2014 to 2021. Awards and nominations from 2016 to 2020.